I repeat, the axon hillock is the area where we're gonna introduce these voltage-gated sodium potassium channels. Those voltage-gated sodium potassium channels are all throughout this entire axon of this neuron, right? And if we look here, we're now gonna take a section of this axon and we're gonna blow it up, okay? So here's the axon. And within that axon, we have voltage-gated sodium potassium channels, right? Now, like I said before, starting at the axon hillock, here's the axon hillock. We're gonna get to threshold, and then boom, sodium channels are gonna open, okay? And when sodium channels open, you guys hopefully now know at this point that there's more sodium outside than inside, the concentration that is, and thus sodium now, my friends, sodium is going to rush in, right? Sodium is gonna not only rush in, but it's gonna flood in like crazy. Well, when sodium floods in, here's the gate opening, sodium is gonna come in, more sodium comes in, more sodium comes in, more, so this is only like plus 20, by the way. Okay. And at a certain point in time, the sodium channels that are once open are going to close, and that's at this differentiation between